Good morning, guys. We are now playing a new game called... What's it called? State of Destiny 2.
I remember that.
Oh, wait. I got to do that again because I didn't record. Oh. Backseat. No. Good morning, guys. We are now playing a new game called State of Destiny 2. And we are currently confused. No, I don't want you. Nah. Should be pretty good. Good with computers. He was pretty much shit at everything. He's good at medicine. Okay.
Empty. Again.
So, whose turn is it to find more fuel?
Not me. Last time I had to outrun a whole damn horde.
I have a better idea. We could settle down here instead of moving on.
I admit, it looks better than the last couple of towns we came through.
Now that you mention it, it does feel kind of homey.
It's settled. This town is where we'll set up our new base. We just have to find a spot that's defensible. Maybe with some room to expand.
Gonna see how long we can survive. Not too big, maybe.
Started. Locked. Gotta make sure it's dead.
Bitch. Come here.
I guess we're good. Time to claim this place and move in.
Good idea.
Gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
Oh, this is looking interesting already.
What the hell am I thinking?
See half the screen. So wait a minute. key. Increase brightness. That's better. Let's see what I'm bloody doing.
Making yourself useful?
I've got your back.
Once more into the breach.
He's kind of a little dead.
Suppose we can do something with this.
I can't remember how to run.
Things are going about as well as can be expected here.
That's great.
See here.
Let's get some shizzle, my tizzle. Okay, food is better for me. No, where are you going? Go downstairs.
What the hell am I thinking?
Don't know, what are you thinking? Hey, sexy. I don't want to kill him. I don't want to kill him. Yeah, bitch. Yeah.
That's not gonna work.
Might be a toolkit.
Just got out of surgery, but still took me to go buy things for a school project that was due. She could barely move, but she still took care of me. That's just what you do for family. You take care of each other.
All we need is a... Oh, there's a bigger Roxanne!
This will come in handy.
Oh, yes, I can fix my thingy.
Next.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Oh, it's gas.
No room for that.
Come here, you. I love you. Get the car back. Let's go.
I can see this place being a pretty useful outpost.
What is that? Chemistry. Is there a light coming out of it somewhere?
Nothing moving about.
Cooking. A box of seeds. Definitely. Why is some shot one in there? Teacher says I was able to cook in. I suppose.
I'm pretty sure I've searched everything here.
Box of seeds. The clover.
This place seems safe for now.
Ooh, great.
I think that's all I'm going to find here.
There's a walker.
Maybe someone would want this.
We've got some dead ones coming in.
Yeah, we'll kill him then.
No room for that.
What are you doing? Can you not kill a walker? Christ. What the idiot?
They must have heard that.
Boombox. Gun.
Sorry, I can't carry that. I'm not able to do that.
It was no big deal. I found this kid crying at the park and just helped him find his mom. I mean, you do the same, right?
I don't really care.
Me? No, I had nightmares for a week after that. The idea of being lost and alone like that. It's been personal hell.
No one cares.
I think I just got some unwelcome attention.
No room for that.
Shotgun shells. Okay, what do I need? Yes, we're working well here.
Issues. So this vet was like, oh, I'll do it. And they're just trying to like groom her. And that's the noise that I'm actually making.
Well, that cat was clearly happy.
We should build a workshop. That'd let us repair our damaged and broken weapons. How about that? I made it back.
What's up, John?
Oh, glad we've already got a start on building this base up into something real.
Hey, neighbor. Can you spare anyone to help us out?
I'll be right there.
Thanks. Be careful on the way over, okay?
How have you been?
The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies. There's a plague heart nearby. That whole area should be crawling with infected zombies. Or you could just destroy the plague heart itself to get a barnacle sample. This won't be easy, so you should get the best equipment you have on hand. Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
Let's hope this pays off. We could use allies out here.
Hurting it very much. This play card can't hurt us anymore.
Oh, hello, Irene.
All done. What else you got?
Oh, that's wonderful.
I'm quite happy with that.
Thank goodness. Something we can use. I guess it's better than nothing.
And our new construction is done.
Looks clear. I'm a little full at the moment. It looks like this place is cleared out.
Come on, bro. Let's go. Oh, there you are, you absolute douchebag. Get in the car, he's not coming. Get off. Get off. Let's go.
With these plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it. Thanks, I appreciate it.
Don't be long.
What's that? Portable generator. Oh, that would be I need you. Where are I?
Oh, hey.
Goodbye now.
I want you.
Here's another thing for your to-do list.
You pretty much nothing.
Remember, we've got to get these play cards taken care of.
You bet.
Don't be a stranger now. Come on in.
Obviously, we need fuel. Ideally, we need food. The old one with a shotgun. That's not you. But there. That's
you. After you.
Yeah, I love that. It's Pokey. Bye, guys. See you later. Have fun.
Thank you.
Guys, you're really not liking the ammo situation here.
Delete. I reckon we'll get rid of that. Get a generator in there. Obviously. Oh, it's outdoor. So special.
I put a stitch in none.
Close. What a catch! I don't actually know where I'm going. Let's have a look at the campsite. Larry. load up. Bitch. Ah,
definitely on the way now.
Wait, I don't know what I was hoping for. I didn't even need that anyway. Where are you? Well, the campsite was pretty much shit. Is the word for that? Bye, Walker. Shut up. Stop screaming at me.
I guess this trip was worth it after all.
Oh! Hello, Irene. What's that? Take it.
No way I can fit this.
Oh, wait, actually, no, I'm not gonna take that then. I'm gonna get rid.
We've got a problem here that needs attention right now. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this? What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch things like this happen.
Okay, let's go back.
Another project finished. Great job, folks. What are you doing? Get out.
Keep going like this, I'd have to throw a party.
Where is she? She's dead all the time. Woman? Woman, where are you? She's not there. Not there. Not there. She's in the bed.
Feel like tagging along?
As long as it feels good.
I got your back.
Oh wait, we have some seeds. Delete. I have C. I'm pretty sure I had some seeds. These are seeds. Oh, what are these?
When I was a kid, we lived just down the street from the park. Summer nights, I'd walk down with my parents. They'd watch me play softball while the fireflies came.
I don't care what you do. Switching to big now will eliminate. Once you start this mission, switching away from the abandoned mission. Okay, I'm not going to switch to you then. I'm going to switch to you.
Why don't you take over for a while?
You! Right, you're meant to be the pro at casting. Why won't you do anything? Rubbish, man. What was it with these seeds? Upgrading gardens and farms as well as boosting energy. For some reason it doesn't work. Okay, I'm not gonna have a gun. Outpost can research me. Okay, right, we are gonna end this one here, guys. Hope you enjoyed our first one. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next one.
Walkers rising.